Kamrusepa, goddess of healing. This deity originated among the Hittite culture, the people of Asia Minor in what we would now call Turkey. She was worshipped from approximately 2000 BCE to roughly 1200 BCE. Her sacred stone is the pearl for its purity, and she was celebrated at the spring equinox yearly. Her center of worship is a temple in her dedication located in Syria. As she is the Hittite goddess of healing, she's also that of medicine and, most importantly, magic. She is the mother of another divine creature who is Aruna, the goddess of the sea. And according to legend, Kamrusepa plays a very important role in healing the agriculture and fertility god Telepinu of his obsessive anger. In his rage, he had drawn away from the world, taking all his possessions with him, giving gifts without his life-giving gifts. Nothing on earth or in the world of gods would grow. Fires could not be lit, plants and animals died, and even the gods were being starved. On the orders of the mother goddess, Hannahannas, Kamrusepa performed a very complex ritual. She enlisted the help of a human to perform this ritual to remove the anger of this very angry god, Telepinu. She used the following ingredients during her ritual: cedar essence, sap, chaff, grain, sesame, figs, olives, grapes, ointment, malt, honey, cream, and oil. And upon completion of this ritual, she sacrificed 12 rams to the sun gods, and thus directed Telepinu's anger into the underworld. The Hittites themselves were a people who lived in Asia Minor, what is modern Turkey and North Syria, until they were conquered by the Egyptians under Ramses II. The Hittite pantheon of thousand gods came to include deities from many neighboring pantheons, such as those from the Sumerians, Babylonians, and Assyrians, and India. So Kamrusepa herself is probably the amalgamation of various mythologies of a mother goddess. It is said that she was a very powerful magician and healer, and she could even heal paralysis and cure illnesses by loosening that which is bound, typically a reference to personal energy. She is often depicted combing her hair out in preparation to work her healing magic, and this was symbolic for directing the life force, removing obstacles, and generating energy. This unbinding is meant to show a metaphor of how paralysis can be healed by this goddess, by carefully untangling a situation and letting go what needs to let go.